Let's just get on with it, okay?
Okay, but don't tell the wife. Oh, yeah.
Anyway, start by assessing the load. Check whether you think you can lift it at all. To do this, place your feet either side of the box.
Oh, sorry. Do you know, I should never have drunk that last pint. It killed me, did that. Stick to lager. Sorry, love. Lifting.
Whoa, sorry, love. I didn't know you were in here.
Oh, don't worry. Should have one of them signs up, really, but what's the use when it keeps falling over, eh?
Yeah.
You're new here, then, are you?
Yeah. First day. So, what's it like working here, then?
Oh, it's all right, you know. But I'm not here all the time. I go all over the place doing different jobs, agency work, you know. It's all right around here, but I've worked in better places, to be honest.
And finally, these containers hold 10 to 20 milliamps of electricity. Contact with that could cause muscle contraction, severe burns, internal damage, and even death. With friends like these, who needs enemies? Better dry yourself off. Our maniac is well and truly soaked. That looks like a lot of electricity. So how much does that compare to the amount needed to power an average shower?